Good morning, children. How are you? See, children. Already we have completed 4 chapters and the explanation of the textual exercises. Today you will get notes of the 3rd and 4th chapter. Write with neat handwriting and complete the textbook also. Textual exercises also I am explaining. If you have any doubts, children, I am sending the answers today. Write down, fill the textbook also with neat handwriting and with pencil. Okay. Now our next story, Nana. Mongoose becomes king. Mongoose is a type of animal, Nana. You may have seen it. They even tell that me, that the palm will think that he is under. What we will say, Nana? It will eat the animals. Snake. Sorry. It will eat the snake. See, Nana, how this mongoose becomes king. Actually, who is the king of the jungle, Nana? Lion is the king of the jungle. But here in our story, they have explained us about the mongoose becomes king. How this mongoose becomes the king. This is all about the story, Nana. But whenever you are reading the story, children, make it sure that for every story, you should circle the naming words. Okay, naming words. Nouns you have to circle for the every chapter. Now see, Nana, coming to the textbook, lesson page number 58, Nana, one evening. Now see, Nana, a mongoose is a small animal and a leopard is a big scary animal. In the story, the mongoose decides not to be afraid of the leopard. Evarini chusina bhayapadakoddu and decide aithe. So, ela decide aithe, adi danikosam emi chestado chudandi. See, Nana, this is the animal, Nana, mongoose animal. Can you see it clearly? If you did not have textbook, once have a look. Meeku teliyali kada. Aa bottu anedi nenu pettindi le, Nana. Adi meeku confuse avvakandi, daniki bottu undadu. Okay, this is the mongoose animal. Okay? Now see, children. One evening, all the animals of the kingdom came together for a meeting. One day, all animals, Nana, whatever the animals are living in the forest, they came and they gathered for a meeting. While they were watching the sunset, they talked. Sunset and the evening time. When they are watching the sunset, they are talking. They are talking to each other. Where does the sun go? Asked the deer. Now the deer is asking, sunset lo em avutunda na? Deer em avutundi? What the deer is asking? Where does the sun go? Where does the sun go? Sun ekkadiki vellindi ani adigadu. Where does the sun go? Now where does the sun go? In the sunset, the sun will set. Okay, so what the discussion is going on about the sunset? Here, see, Nana, have a look. It goes behind that hill and sleeps there. No, it doesn't. One of the animals said, it goes behind the hills and sleep there. The sun every evening goes down the hill. Kondal venkalaku velli em chestadi nidra pothadi anantadi. Go and sleep there. No, it doesn't go there. I have been to that hill, the monkey replied. Now, but the monkey was replying to that animal who was saying that the sun will go beyond the hills and sleep there. The monkey is giving reply that, no, no, sun won't go there, won't sleep there. I will go every day on that hill. Then where does it go? Asked the bee sleepy. And again, after the monkey reply, bee asked again, then where does it go? His voice faded away, slowly disappears with the sudden defining roar of the leopard. The monkey climbed up a tree. The deer took a few leaps and bounds and was out of sight. Now, when they were discussing, Nana, they heard the voice of the leopard. And when they heard the voice of the leopard, all animals disappeared. All the animals disappeared. ఎక్కడెక్కడ దాక్కున్నారో చూడండి. ద మంకీ క్లైంబ్డ్ ఆన్ ద ట్రీ. ద బీర్ హిట్ బిహైండ్ ద బుషెస్. అంటే చెట్లు పొదల వెనకాల వెనకాలకెళ్ళింది ఆల్ ద యానిమల్స్ డిసపియర్డ్ ఈవెన్ ద బర్డ్స్ స్టాప్డ్ చిర్పింగ్ పక్షులు కూడా వాయిస్ చేయడం ఆపేశాయి యూ కుడ్ హావ్ హర్డ్ ఏ పిన్ డ్రాప్ సైలెన్స్ అంటే పులి వస్తే ఎలా ఉండాలి పిన్ డ్రాప్ సైలెన్స్ ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే ద మీటింగ్ వాజ్ ఎండెడ్ ఆల్ ద యానిమల్స్ డిసపియర్డ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద వాయిస్ ఆఫ్ ద లెపర్డ్ వన్స్ హ్యావ్ ఎ లుక్ నానా ఆన్ పేజ్ నంబర్ 58 every line I am reading then I have a look one evening see how the student has circled all the nouns circle the nouns and you will get more knowledge about the nouns once see first line one evening all animals of the kingdom came together for a meeting while they were cat watching the sunset they talked Where does the sun go? Asked the deer, pointing at a far away hill. The deer said, "It seems as it goes behind that hill and sleeps there." No, it doesn't go there. I have been to that hill," the monkey replied. Then where does it go? Asked the bear sleepily. His voice faded away with the sudden roar sudden deafening roar of the leopard the monkey climbed up a tree the deer took a few leaps and bounds and was out of sight the bear hid behind the bushes all the animals disappeared Even the birds stopped chirping. You could have heard a pin drop. Means pin drop silence. And the few words of this page, Nana, fades away. It slowly disappears. Second one, leap and bound, meaning a long high jump. If you say that, you would have been heard a pin drop. Pin drop, and if. Very very quiet, very very quiet. Now let us discuss Nana. The next page given to you, page number 59. But what was this? The mongoose was holding his ground. He did not move an inch, even though all the animals moved. There is one animal which did not move from its place. So if so happened at that, he had not. Had time to escape, so he stood firmly and recalled the story of how a rabbit drew a line in a well. Now it has decided to stay there, and he remembering the mongoose was remembering the story of a rabbit Nana, where the rabbit drew the line into the well. Now this is also this thing is the planning is going on in the mind of the. Mongoose, see what happens. The mongoose knew that you should look fear in the face and never run away from it. Don't show the fear on the face and don't run from there. The leopard was surprised to see such a tiny animal not fearing him, neither running away nor afraid. Hey, why didn't you run away when I roared? Asked the leopard. Now, see, Nana. మంగూస్ డిసైడ్ అయింది అక్కడి నుంచి కదలకూడదని ముఖం మీద భయం చూపెట్టామనుకో యానిమల్ వేరే వాళ్ళు మనల్ని ఇంకా భయపెడతారు సో మనకి భయం ఉన్నా ఇట్ డోంట్ షో ఇట్ ఆన్ ద ఫేస్ సో ద మంగూ ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే స్టూడ్ ఫార్మ్లీ డిడ్ నాట్ మూవ్ ఎట్ ఆల్ అండ్ గేవ్ అండ్ డిడ్ నాట్ మూవ్ ఎట్ ఆల్ అండ్ డిడ్ నాట్ షో ద ఫియర్ ఎట్ ఆల్ సో ద మంగూస్ ద లెపర్డ్ కేమ్ దేర్ And the leopard asked the mongoose, "Nu vendu kelaledu? Why did not you go?" The leopard now got angry. Showing his teeth, he asked, "Don't you know that I am the king of the forest? Nen king ikkada. Nu vendu bhayapattaledu? All the animals hide in fear wherever I go. All the animals hide themselves wherever I go." The leopard was explaining now to that small animal. Oh brother, the animals hide on seeing you. There is nothing new about that. The same happens with me. The mongoose laughed. ओहो अंतना ना नेम अंते नूसा अंदर दाकुटार ही आस्क्ड व्हाट डिड यू से ऑल द एनिमल्स यस एनिमल्स हाइड ऑन सीइंग मी द मंगू रिप्लाइड कैन यू प्रूव दिस द लेपर्ड आस्क्ड इन ए सॉफ्ट टोन नुव अदि प्रूव चेयगलतावा अडुगुतदि यस ऑफ कोर्स कम विथ मी एंड सी योर सी फॉर योरसेल्फ बट इट इज पॉसिबल ऑन ओनली वन कंडीशन कम ऑन टेल मी योर कंडीशन आर्ग्यूड द लेपर्ड द लेपर्ड इज आर्ग्यूइंग మంగు ఏం చెప్తది నేనన్నా అందరికి భయమే మీరే కాదు అని అంటాడు అప్పుడు ఏం చెప్తది లెపర్డ్ వాట్ ద లెపర్డ్ వాజ్ ఆస్కింగ్ అన్నా లెపర్డ్ వాజ్ ఆస్కింగ్ దట్ జస్ట్ షో మీ హౌ ద యానిమల్స్ ఆర్ ఫియర్డ్ అబౌట్ బట్ మంగూస్ కెప్ట్ వెరీ క్లెవర్ యానిమల్ కెప్ట్ వన్ కండిషన్ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ ఇఫ్ ఐ ప్రూవ్ ఇట్ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ టు లీవ్ దిస్ ఫారెస్ట్ హీ సెడ్ బోల్డ్లీ నేను ప్రూఫ్ చేస్తే నాకు కూడా యానిమల్స్ భయపడతారని నేను ప్రూఫ్ చేస్తే దిస్ యానిమల్ ఇస్ టాకింగ్ టు ద లెపర్డ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే ఇఫ్ ఐ ప్రూఫ్ మై సెల్ఫ్ టు బి ద కింగ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు లీవ్ ఆల్ ద యానిమల్స్ ఆర్ అఫ్రేడ్ ఆఫ్ మీ యూ హ్యావ్ టు లీవ్ ద ఫారెస్ట్ దిస్ యానిమల్ ఆస్క్డ్ ద లెపర్డ్ అగ్రీడ్ దిస్ ఫులిష్ లెపర్డ్ అగ్రీడ్ He was sure that no one would be afraid of the mongoose. He was very sure that no one can be afraid of the mongoose. Children, the remaining story na we will learn tomorrow. Have a nice day. Once read the textbook up to where we have completed. Okay. Have a nice day, all.